Everywhere I go, I hear people crying about their money means. Overground, underground, running round town, chasing pipe dreams. Is it really real or the only kind of deal?